Here at home tonight, and the hunt is on for the man in this surveillance tape, considered armed and dangerous, nicknamed the AK-47 Bandit. And you can see why, wielding a powerful assault rifle. And that's not all. Authorities pointing to one thing tonight, the word written across his vest, sheriff. The suspect reportedly claiming to be a former law enforcement officer, but will he be caught before he strikes again? ABC's Cecilia Vega tonight with the tape.
Tonight, across the West, the all-out manhunt intensifying for this masked man, wanted for 5 bank robberies in 4 states, most recently making off with a duffel bag full of cash in Nebraska, each time wielding an assault weapon, often wearing a bulletproof vest.
We're going to track this guy down wherever he goes.
Authorities say his spree began 2 years ago here in Chino, California, the bandit robbing a bank, shooting, and seriously wounding a police officer.
He fires like 4 shots at the car. Boom, 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 boom.
The FBI suspects he also called in a bomb threat as a diversion.
911 emergency, what are you reporting?
I have a bomb. This is not a drill. Do you hear me?
The AK-47 Bandit has shown such proficiency with a gun, including right here at this bank. The FBI tells me it's now looking into the possibility that he's a former police officer or ex-military.
In fact, during one Idaho heist, police say he bragged about being a former officer. And look at these surveillance pictures. He's seen wearing a sheriff's vest.
If you're willing to shoot a police officer, you're probably willing to do just about anything.
The FBI hoping to catch this bandit last seen carrying that AK-47. Cecilia Vega, ABC News, Chino, California.